Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Sage Gulch Road. Warrants issued for Rufus McBride on counts of practicing as a ripper doc without a license. Record shows 3 counts of causing permanent disability and 1 count of aiding in the staging of a suicide. Purpose in hiding among members of the Wraiths gang. City is offering a reward for neutralizing the threat and the group concealing him.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Honestly, I don't know. Must have got solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead, try.
Thank you. weapons are illegal. detects new mobile radar unit on the border? Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the Aldecaldos, and definitely bad for me. I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first. Snatch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached.
Desire, he'll do anything to scratch every itch. Watson Hall. New episodes every Wednesday at 10.
your hands in the air!
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
Space to 7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two at the Crystal Palace. 10 casinos, 5 pools.
Surrender immediately!
Locating suspect! You are instructed to reveal...
Come out with your hands in the air!
Instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself!
Thank you. footage was captured at the scene. I repeat, at 10:38, registration 2AA664. Out of the car, hands up. Easy, officer. Relax. Shut your mouth. Oh shit. We have a 10:53 and a 10:54.
People are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. A job well done. Your payment is coming in hot.
Thank you. how's things? Still alive? Hope so, because I got a new gig for you. You gotta clip a recording of a Maelstrom initiation. Wanna know more? Check what I attached.
What? thrusters were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo.
Closed.